Now, ladies and gentlemen, would you please stand and turn your attention to the flag at the center of the field? Please join in the singing of our national anthem, performed tonight by the Farragut Admiral Marching Band. for tonight's game for the Blue Raiders. Number 4, Dan Smith. Number 6, Devontae Adams. Number 16, Drew Lambert. Number 59, Jared Canales. For the Admirals, number 3, John Duncan. Number 8, Luke Johnson. Number 12, Lee Skeen. And number 50, Bryce Thompson. Gibbs goes to Gibbs. Stop by number 3, Aaron Smith. Game 2, it's 2nd and 8 from the Admiral 29. Thank you. kicking for the Admirals. Heaney deep to receive. Devonta Adams and Rodney Blinehouse. Green State goes through the end zone. It's first and 10 for them from their own 20. Goes to number 23, Isaiah Davis. He stopped by Purvis and Fontenot. Game of four, it's second and six. Ball sits at the 24. Give goes to Davis. Stop by Fontenot. It's third and four.
Here comes the money.
Here we go.
Intended for Jordan, falls incomplete. It's fourth down. Kramer defending. Kick is sound at the Farragut 24, where it's first and 10 Admirals. To number 24, Brandon Collins. He's stopped by number 3, Aaron Smith. Gain of 7 at 2nd and 3. Handoff goes to Gibbs. He stopped by number 71, Mason Hoyle. Loss of 3, it's 3rd and 5. Pass complete to Ashton Walker. He's stopped by Adams. First of all, Adams at the Cleveland 46. Fans, if you're parked at the Children's Medical Center, you'll need to leave your car. They're starting to tow cars. If you're parked at the Children's Medical Center. And our coach at Gibbs, stopped by number 5, Brian Beard. Game of 5. That's good enough for Todd Henderson, Jared Hill, first down for the Admirals. Pass complete to Offer. Knocked out of bounds by Beard. Gain of 7. It's 2nd and 3 from the Blue Raider 29. Handoff goes to Gibbs, tackled by number 25, Lamont Anders. First and 10, Admirals at the Cleveland 24. Smith a hold. Key to him. And the kick is good. Your score. Cleveland 0, Farragut 14. And Sponsor, Karen Schill, intern. 3 weeks. First practice, Dutch Michael. Chick-fil-A. Victor Hunter Williams. Epic Open Arms. Northwest Hospital. Anthony Brick. Adam Nelson Roti. Buddy Farragut. Calhoun. Austin T. Payne. Fisher Russell. And Cook. Home conference for the press. Jason Jackson. And Josh Richardson. Thank you, sponsors, for your support of Farragut football. He needed a kick. He can see Broadheads and Adams. Adams on the return. He stopped by 8 inches. It's 1st and 10, Blue Raiders from their own 27. It goes to Davis. Stop by Jack Allen. Levine, it's 2nd and 10. Pass complete to Adams. Knocked out of bounds by Jack Allen. 8-4. It's 3rd and 6. Lambert keeps. 1st and 10, Cleveland. From their own 39. Give goes to Davis. Stop by number 23, Jackson Fisher. 1st and 10, Cleveland. At the Admiral 41. Handoff goes to Davis. Stop by Fisher. Game 7. 2nd and 3. Lucas Zaborski was incomplete. Broken up by Farhat. It's 3rd and 3.
Here comes the money.
Here we go.
Handoff goes to Zaborski, knocked out of bounds by Jay Smiley. 1st and 10, Cleveland, at the Admiral 29. And off goes to Davis, tackled by Matthew Purvis. He's a marker on the play. Two flags on the play, personal fouls offsetting against each team. Give goes to Davis, tackled by Jack Allen. Gain of 6-6, third and four. Give goes to Jordan, tackled by Hudson Kramer. It's fourth and one. Complete to Landis Davila. Thirteen-yard gain, first and ten, Admirals from their own 34. That's all incomplete. Second down. Handoff goes to Gibbs. He's stopped right in the 25 yard line. Andrews. Game three, it's third and seven. Kicking Keeney beat Zaborski and Adams. It's first and 10, Cleveland from their own 20. Gives to Davis. Tripped up by Kramer. First to Jim Cleveland at the Avenue 45. Complete the broad next. He's shot by Mashburn. And sits at second and four. Ball sits at the 39. Here goes to Davis. Take a last smile. It's third and one. He goes to Davis, stop by, smiling. First and 10, Cleveland. At the end of 33. Pass intended for Micah Jordan, calls it complete. It's second and 10. Who goes to Zaborski? Tackle by number 7, Jack Alley. Lambert keeps. Knocked out bounds by Duncan. First and 10, Cleveland. At the Admiral 22. Here goes to Davis. Tackle by Cole Feltoff. It's second and 8. Pass a plea to Jordan. He's stopped by Hudson Kramer. It's third and 5. Pass complete to Zaborski. Stop by Griffin Mashburn. Member Keats, stop by number 7, Jack Allen. It's second goal for the 6. Good goes to Davis. Metro's by number 40, Matthew Purvis. It's third and 2 from the 2. Good goes to Davis. Stop by Jackson Fisher. It's fourth and goal from the 1. Ben's American Medical Response is proud to place ambulance and some of their highly trained paramedics at every Knox County home game. The service is supplied free of charge, no cost to the school system, or taxpayers. We hope that the services are never needed, but if they are, they're ready to act. AMR is a proud provider of ambulance service in Knox County. Member Keats, touchdown on Cleveland. If you can't make any games in person, be sure to visit our website, farragutfootball.com, where you can watch live feed our game nights and archive game footage after the games. You can also get scores and updates by liking our Facebook page or following our Twitter account at FarragutFB. And don't forget, you can always tune in to FM 105.3 WFIV for the regular broadcast of the games. And Shepherd. Jordan Shepherd on the return, stopped by number 25. Lamar Anders, first and 10. Farragut from their own 17. Gretchen, 18. Goes to Gibbs, tackled by Anders. Gain of 9, it's 2nd and 1. It goes to Gibbs. Took it by Canellas. It's good enough for Todd Henderson's Garagiola first down. To Gibbs, stopped by number 24, Dylan Harrell. Gain of 6 at 2nd and 4. Ball sits at the 35. Pass complete to Offer. Got that out of Smith. There's a marker on the play. And he goes against the Admirals. Really. It's 3rd and 4. complete Ashton Parker. That's good enough for Todd Henderson here. So first down for the Aggies. Ball sits at the 50. Handoff goes to Gibbs. Tackle by Anders. It's second and five. Johnson keeps, stopped by Dylan Harrell. First and 10, Admirals at the Cleveland 39. Handoff goes to Gibbs. Tackle by Pinellas. Game of four, second and six. Pass intended for Walker, falls into three. It's third and six. Complete. Game number five, Landis Dallon. Talk about Michael Jordan. It's first and goal for the Admirals from the seven. Pass complete to Collins. That by Anthony Davis. There's a marker on the play. Timeout Admirals. And be sure to stick around at halftime for a performance for the Farragut High School Marching Annuals. complete for Ashton Arthur for a Josh Eagle Saquon touchdown for the Admirals. Good. Your score, with 21 seconds left in the first half, and from 6, Farragut 21. Kicking for the Admirals, Heaney. Deep to receive, Broadnax and Adams. And the kick goes to the end zone. It's first and 10, Cleveland from their own 20. It goes to Davis. And that's the end of the first half. Your score, Cleveland 6, Farragut 21. Station and show your support of the Admirals this season. Be sure to visit our merchandise stand near the main gate and pick up the latest t-shirts, sweatshirts, hats, stickers, and buttons. Fans, please welcome to the field from Farragut, Tennessee, the Farragut High School Marching Admirals under the direction of Kenneth L. Carco III and Rodney Brown, and field commander Samantha Garner, Manny Mosher, Jack Asoro, and Ella Pinchot. The 2022 show is entitled Diamonds in the Sky, with music arranged and composed by Seeked Up Designs. Color guard director is Taylor Duncan. Band staff include Ronnie Bannon, James Perez, Eric Greenock, Bryce Johnson, Logan St. Clair, and Sammy Morris. Ladies and gentlemen, the 2002 Farragut High School Marching Admirals.
Thank you.
the Church of the 2022 Farragut High School Marching Admirals. The Farragut band is very proud to perform their 2022 show Diamonds in the Sky this year at home football games and four band competitions. The band will be competing at the Carnes Invitational on September 24th, the Spirit of the Valley Invitational at Harden Valley on October 1st, the Appalachian Classic at West Ridge High School on October 22nd, and Contest of Champions at MTSU on October 29th. The Knox County Band Exhibition will be held at Farragut High School on November 1st from 2 to 8 p.m. All 13 Knox County High School bands are in performance at this event, as well as a special exhibition performance by the University of Tennessee Pride of the Southland Band. This will be a fantastic event. Also, the Admiral Band will be traveling to Florida on December 28th to perform in the Live Quest Bowl, previously known as the Outback Bowl in Tampa Bay. Watch the total on the ESPN station January 2nd to see our band perform with other bands on halftime. Go Admiral Band! State goes to the end zone. First and 10, Cleveland corner on 20. It goes to Jordan, stopped by Farragut. Game to one, it's second and nine. Coach, your game of two, it's second and eight. To Broad next, for the right far half. It's third and six. It's fourth down. He's stopped by number 24, Dylan Harrell. It's first and 10, Admirals from their own 41. Enough goes to Gibbs. He's up by Anders. It's second and seven. Handoff goes to Gibbs. Tackled by Mason Hoyle. It's third and seven. It's going for Davila, falls incomplete. It's fourth down. Oh, Dickie and Keeney. Pete Zaborski. It's first for Dan Cleveland from our 127. Never keeps. He's talking about Jack Allen. First and 10. Blue Raiders. Ball sits at the 37. Pass intended for Adams, falls incomplete. Pinned by Griffin National. It's second and 10. Here goes to Davis, stopped by Duncan. First to Jamie Cleveland. Ball sets at the 47. Here goes to Davis. He's stopped by Jackson Fisher. Loving our game. It's first to Danny Cleveland. Ball sits at the 42. Give goes to Davis, stopped by Fisher. Gain of 4 at 2nd and 6. Number 41, Chase Potter. It's 3rd and 11. Number keeps. Tackled by number 41, Chase Potter. He's 4th and 2. stop by Jack Holland. Coming up on downs, it's first of 10 Admirals from the runway 44. Pass complete to Troy Lockhart, covered by Dylan Hill. Game of eight, it's second and two. Ball six at the Cleveland 48. There's a marker on the play. Really just against the Admirals. I saw it. After the penalty, it's now second and seven from the 47. And that's complete for Landis Garner. It's good for a 50-yard Josh Nichols State Park touchdown for the Admirals. So it's a hold, team to kick. And the kick is good. With 4:23 left in the third quarter, your score, Cleveland 6, Farragut 28. Fans would like to thank the following sponsors: Carriage Hill Insurance, Clean Eats, First Baptist Church Concord, Chick-fil-A, Get Kahuna Wings, Epic Book of Acts, Max Potential, Matt Craft and Associates, Mississippi State, Premier Eye Care, Great Community Construction, Refined Dermatology, the Eye Group, East Tennessee Spine and Sport Physical Therapy, Texas Roadhouse, Tropical Smoothie, Volunteer Chiropractic. Thank you, sponsors, for your support of Farragut football. Kicking Keeney, Beat, Rodnex, and Adams. Adams on the return. It's up by Duncan. First and 10 Cleveland, ball sits at the 30. Give goes to Davis. He's stopped by Hudson Kramer. First and 10, Cleveland from the run 45. Give goes to Davis. Stopped by Matthew Purvis. No gain, it's second and 10. Beach. Talk about Bryce Fontenot. And no Carroll. There's a marker on the play. Finley goes against Cleveland. The holding is sublime. It's third and 17.
Here comes the money.
Here we go. He stopped by smiling. It's fourth and 11. Pass by Ocker versus 10 Admirals from their own 21. Handoff goes to Gibbs, stopped by Anders. Gain of two, it's second and 8. Ball assists at the end of 23. Pass complete to Ocker. That's good enough for a Todd Henderson territory. First down for the Admirals. Handoff goes to Gibbs. He's stopped by Hoyle. Gain of three, it's second and 7. Ball sets it for 34. Pass is weak. Pass is weak to Ocker. First and 10, Admirals. At the 30, 45. Thank you. Johnson Teagues. Stopped by Ethan Burns. Game two, it's second and eight. All assists at the 37. Tidawa. Correction. Pass complete. Delaney Collins. Tackle by Canales. That's the end of the third quarter. Your score, Cleveland 6, Farragut 28. Pass complete. Delaney Collins. First and 10, Edmar. At the Cleveland 44. Johnson keeps. He stopped by number 25, Lamar Enders. That run's good enough for a 500 security. First down for the Admirals. All sits at the 25 of Cleveland. And the kick is good with 10:54 left in the game. We score Cleveland 6, Farragut 34. Thank you. kicking Keeney deep. Broadmax and Adams. Keeney's kick goes into the end zone. It's first and 10, Blue Raiders from their own 20. Pass intended for Adams. Correction, pass intended for Hughes, falls incomplete. It's second and 10. Give goes to Davis. Stopped by Jack Alley. There's a marker on the play. Billy goes against the Admirals, face mask. Ball now sits in the 39, it's first and 10, Blue Raiders. Lambert keeps, tackled by Matthew Purvis. Gain of 3, it's 2nd and 7. Correction, gain of 2, it's 2nd and 8. Loss of yard, it's 3rd and 9. We hope the services are not needed, but they are, but they're ready to answer. Keep us out of bounds as a marker on the play. Penalty goes against Cleveland offsides. Collins receives. The Admirals will have the ball on the 44. First and 10. Good goes to number 22, Troy Lockhart. And stopped by number 65, Anthony Davis. And a 7, it's 2nd and 3. Correction game of 6, it's 2nd and 4. Also 2nd and 3, it's 7. Pass complete to Landon Collins. Stop by number 3, Aaron Smith. That's good enough for Todd Anderson to catch a first down for the Admirals. Ball sets at the 27. The quarterback is number 11, Barrett Smith. And off to Troy Lockhart. Stop by Michael Jordan. Gain of 4, 2nd and 6. Ball's on the Cleveland 23. That's intended to go. Michael is incomplete. It's 3rd and 6. Pass complete to Troy Lockhart, who stopped by Michael Jordan. First and 10, Admirals at the Cleveland 15. It goes to Lockhart. Tackled by Dylan Harrell. Gain of one, it's second and nine. Keats is a fumble on the play. Zaborski, knocked out of bounds by number 34, David Broda. It's third and 16.
Thank you.
And the kick is good with 3:59 left. Again, it's Cleveland 13, Farragut 42. Next on return, drop by number 42, Daniel Williams. It's 1st and 10, Cleveland, from their own 13. Pass complete to Jordan. Talk about Porter Cherry. And Bryce Thompson. Zaborski, knocked out of bounds by Dick Tarbaugh. Complete to Zaborski, tackled by Bryce Thompson. It's 2nd and 4. Pass Pass complete to number 6, Devontae Adams. First and 10, Cleveland, from the Admiral 32. Pass intended for Adams falls incomplete. Defended by Landon Collins. It's second and 10. From the Admiral 32. Pass intended for Michael Jordan falls incomplete. It's third and 10. Pass complete to Broadnax. Knocked out of bounds by number 21, Jaden Davis. First and 10, Cleveland. From the Admiral 21. Pass intended for Jordan falls incomplete. It's second and 10. Give goes to Davis. Stop by number 40, Matthew Purvis. It's third and 4. Ball sits at the 15. Timeout, Cleveland. It's third and four. Here goes to Davis. Stopped by Purvis. First and goal for the Blue Raiders from six. Pass intended for Zaborski, falls incomplete. It's third and goal from the six.
Here comes the money.
Pass intended, the broadback falls incomplete. Defended by Gallo. It's fourth down. It goes to Davis. Couple by